to Get Wordy. Now, here's today's double Get Wordy clue. Activities. What nighttime activity involves looking at words and helps children develop a lifelong love of books?
Is it eating cookie?
No, cookie. It has nothing to do with cookies.
Is it reading at bedtime?
Yes, that's right! Reading to your child at bedtime is a great way to help your child develop a lifelong love of reading books. You win!
Get Wordy was brought to you today by PBS Ready to Learn. We're getting kids ready for school and ready for life.